Once you've completed your search and you've found the book that you want to use, you can click on Cite in the catalog and then select a citation style. For this, we're going to do the AMA 10th edition. And it will give you something that you can select and copy using this copy button here and then paste onto your resource page. It's super easy.